HIV test results time. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV symptoms, HIV treatment, the latest HIV cure news, HIV testing, HIV transmission, and all about HIV infection. Today, let us learn about HIV test results time. These are 9 main facts for you to know. 1. If you have been exposed to HIV, then soon or later you will need to test for HIV. Accurate results will be obtained if the HIV test is done after the window period. 2. Types of HIV testing methods are antibody-only test kits like rapid tests, fourth-generation test kits, and HIV RNA tests. 3. Antibody-only, like rapid tests, will give you results in less than 30 minutes on the same day. Rapid tests have a window period of 3 months. 4. Window period is the time from your exposure to the time when an HIV test will give accurate results. Window period depends on your body and the test method used. 5. For other tests like fourth generation and HIV RNA tests, you will need to send your blood to the hospital laboratory. You will be called back in a few days to weeks for your results if you are HIV negative. 6. The laboratory or doctor will call you and deliver your results by phone if you tested negative. 7. After your HIV exposure, you are advised to test at 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and then at 12 weeks. 8. Most of the HIV tests, apart from rapid tests, done before 12 weeks are 99% accurate, so always do a second test after 12 weeks to be around 100% sure of your results. 9. Your results can be interpreted as follows. Undetected and non-reactive implies a negative test, reactive or positive implies that you have the virus, and indeterminate results imply an error, so you will need to have your test repeated. If you found this video useful, subscribe today to get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.